bleed to death. Please drink something immediately.
Thank you.
data acquired from memory board. I will analyze it. Return to base camp. Your iDroid with me here. Partial memory restoration complete. I've also reassembled fragmented data.
With this data recovery, you can now use the skill trainer. By using the power of Kuban energy to strengthen your body, you can learn special abilities called skills. They're all beneficial to you, so try to learn as many as you can.
Huh. the memory board and secure the data.
Thank you.
I checked the body you discovered against the data available to me. The deceased was a member of the Karen Corps. His name was Joel Martin. Cause of death appears to be blood loss from gunshot wounds.
Please synchronize your iDroid with me here. With this memory board data, another phase of my memory restoration is complete. You can now craft an air tank. I detect a memory board within the dust.
Begin your search.
You've prepared an air tank. You can now enter the dust.
Having crafted an air tank, you can now operate within the dust. However, the tank is only so big. If the oxygen in it runs out, your life will begin to drop. If you're low on oxygen, you can use Kuban energy to replenish it. You can take advantage of this feature from your iDroid.
entered the dust.